Hello and welcome to yet another episode of Games from the Chippy, where I put one credit into an arcade machine of my past and probably lose. Let's face it, my success rate hasn't been great so far. So what do we have in store for you today? And today's game is presented by Techno. It's Master Chief. It's Silkworm. Yes, it's Silkworm. Anyway, we put the credit in, we press start, and we do some shooting of helicopters. In this, I am playing the helicopter. I could be playing the Jeep or the helicopter. And it's a shoot 'em up, a scrolling shoot 'em up, a very boring scrolling shoot 'em up, which was a hell of a lot better on the home formats for some reason. I remember that. Oh, shit. I remember the home formats of this really well, but the arcade version, not so much. The home version had a far better soundtrack as well, from what I remember. Far better theme. It was based on the music you can hear in the background, but it was far, far better. Anyway, little big mid-boss there, the goose as I used to call it, gives me a twin laser. Well, not laser, missiles, whatever. Those projectiles that they're firing, you can barely see them when you're in the middle of the map, where the mountains are. Not good. Could end up missing. Can you see that? Can you see the way they kind of blend in? Not good. Oh well. Let's pick up some more of these little shieldy things. I think if I shoot them, it gives me a spark bomb as well, but I'm more interested in staying alive than shooting everything on the screen at the moment. Right. Come on. Die. Missed my little shield down the bottom there. Oh well. Ooh, screen's flashing blue. Gotta be a boss. A really uneventful, rather small boss. How boring. I can't remember Silkworm being this boring. Maybe it was. Maybe I'm just remembering it badly. Oh well. Okay, second level. Same as the first. Easier to spot the projectiles though, which is bloody helpful. Oh yeah, and the little helicopters in the background, they'll turn up in the front of the screen in a little minute. I think that's what they used to do. You'd see them in the background and then they'd approach you. Which was a kind of neat touch, I always thought. Anyway. Yeah, it's a bit of a boring game this one, isn't it? I'm sorry guys. I'm going through a list and I guess I've got to that... Shit! I've got to that point in my list where some very... fuck. Sorry, I got trapped there and I wasn't even concentrating and... Ah, oh, fuck. Oh well, that's it. The credit's over. Thank God for that. I guess I will see you next time when I will be playing something far better, maybe. Continue. Hell no. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.